Hello and welcome to this HIPE tutorial. In this video, you'll learn how to create a simple HIPE plugin. A plugin is an external component you can add to HIPE to extend its features, just like Firefox and Chrome extensions, for example. HIPE plugins can go from very simple to extremely sophisticated. A plugin can be as simple as a group of Jython scripts you can select from a menu and execute in the editor view. Or it can be one or more pools of data that users can access from the product browser, for example. It can also be a complex piece of software, even with a custom installer. This video goes through the easiest case, that is adding a few Jython scripts to a HIPE menu. First, take a look at the Tools menu, because here's where our plugin will show up. Now, I have prepared a bunch of Jython scripts in a folder called Scripts. It's not just lack of imagination, it has to be called scripts for things to work. Now I'll zip it up. You can use whatever software you like, I'm using pzip here. I only need to zip the folder with the scripts, we don't need anything else. Now, how to name the zip file? That's another important point. First, the plugin name. I'll call it My Scripts. Then I add an underscore and the version number. As a series of digits, separated by dots. I'll use 0.1 here, but I could add more digits, like 0.0.1, 0.0.0.1, you get the idea. Believe it or not, our plugin is done. So if you're able to create a zip file, you're able to create a HIPE plugin. Now here's how to install it. I select Plugins from the Tool menu and click Install New. My plugin is local, it's not published on the web, so I'll click the folder icon and select the zip file. Then I click Open and Install. All done. Now I just have to restart HIPE. Okay, HIPE is back up, and in the Tools menu I found a new submenu called My Scripts, with all the scripts I had in my folder. If I choose a script, it will open in the editor view, where I can inspect and execute it. We just scratched the surface of what you can do with plugins. To learn more, go to Tools, Plugins, and click on Find More. This will take you to the HIPE plugin webpage, where you can find all the documentation you need. As you've seen, getting started with HIPE plugins is anything but scary. Thank you for watching, and have fun creating HIPE plugins.